Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now, where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures stand. Just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. These runes must have something to do with opening this door. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Incendio! Stupid. I'm not going to touch those. Ugh. Platform ought to be able to float straight to me. Here. Odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Thank you. Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Incendio! Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot. There's no sign of him. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? There it is. The bridge. It's almost complete. More spiders! These can't be what the head of Richard did. Stupid one! Yeah. imagine how the spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Touched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I'll need to look around for the symbol. I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains, and those pages.